हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। लेट्स गो टू 19 प्रॉब्लम, एक्सरसाइज 22B, कंसाइज मैथमेटिक्स, 9th क्लास। 19th प्रॉब्लम, इन ट्रायंगल एबीसी, एबी इज इक्वल टू एसी इज इक्वल टू 15 सेंटीमीटर एंड बीसी इज इक्वल टू 18 सेंटीमीटर, वी हैव टू फाइंड कॉस बी साइन सी, टेन स्क्वायर बी माइनस एक्स स्क्वायर बी प्लस 2। नाउ हियर लेट अस ड्रॉ ए परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम ए टू बीसी। Let AD be the perpendicular from A to BC. So angle ADB is equal to 90° and angle ADC is equal to 90° by construction. Right angle, hypotenuse are equal and side is common to both the triangles. Therefore, triangle ADB is congruent to triangle ADC or HS postulate. So BD is equal to CD. Now BC is equal to 18 cm. Since BD is equal to CD, BD is equal to 9 cm, CD is equal to 9 cm. Now let us find cos B. Cos B is equal to what? Base upon hypotenuse. Cos B is equal to base upon hypotenuse is equal to 9 cm upon 15 cm. 3 3s are 3 5s are 3 upon 5. Cos B is equal to 3 upon 5. Now sin C. Sin C is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. We have to find opposite now. Here AB square, AB is the hypotenuse. AB square is equal to AD square plus BD square. AB square is equal to 15 square, that is 225, is equal to AD square plus BD square. BD squared is equal to 9 cm. That is 81. 9 squared is equal to 81. 225 minus 81 is equal to 144. So AD square is equal to 144. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get AD is equal to 12. So AD is equal to 12 cm. So now sin C is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. 12 upon 15. So 3 4s are 3 5s are. Sin C is equal to 4 upon 5. Now let us find tan square B. Tan square B minus sec square B plus 2. Now tan B is equal to what? Tan B is equal to opposite upon base. 12 upon 9. 12 upon 9 is equal to 3 4s are 3 3s are. So tan B is equal to 4 upon 3. Tan square B is equal to 16 upon 9. Tan square B is equal to 16 upon 9 minus sec square B. Sec B is equal to hypotenuse upon base, 15 upon 9. So 15 upon 9 is equal to 3 5s are 3 3s are 5 upon 3. So when you square it, you get 25 upon 9 plus 2. LCM is equal to 9. 16 minus 25 plus 1 9 is 9 to the 18. So this is equal to what? 16 minus 25 is equal to minus 9. Minus 9 plus 18 is equal to plus 9. So 9 upon 9. 9 upon 9 is equal to 1. Twentieth problem, in triangle ABC, AD is perpendicular to BC, sin B is equal to 0.8, BD is equal to 9 cm, tan C is equal to 1. We have to find the length of AB, AD, AC and DC. Sin B is equal to 0.8 is equal to 8 upon 10 or 2 4s are 2 5s are. Sin B is equal to 4 upon 5. Let sin B is equal to 4x upon 5x. Sin B is equal to opposite upon hypotenuse. So opposite 4x upon 5x. So let AD is equal to 4x and AB is equal to 5x. Let us find BD now. So AB square is equal to AD square plus BD square. AB square is equal to 5x square and AD square is equal to 4x square. 5x square, 4x square, 25x square minus 16x square is equal to BD square. This is 9x square. So BD is equal to 3x. Taking the square root on both the sides, we get BD is equal to 3x. BD square is equal to 9x square, therefore BD is equal to 3x. But it is given that BD is equal to 9 cm. BD is equal to 3x, BD is equal to 9 cm, therefore x is equal to 9 upon 3 cm, that is 3 cm. AB is equal to 5x, AB is equal to 5x. 5 into 3 is equal to 15 cm. AB is equal to 15 cm. We have found this. Now, AD is equal to 4x. AD is equal to 4x. 4 into 3, that is 12. 12 cm. So, AD is equal to 12 cm. So, AB is equal to 15 cm. AD is equal to 12 cm. Now we have to find AC and DC. Now tan C is equal to 1. Tan C is equal to 1, which is equal to AD upon DC. AD is equal to 4x. 4 into 3 is equal to 12. 12 cm upon DC, which is equal to 1. 12 upon DC is equal to 1. Therefore DC is equal to 12 cm. DC is equal to 12 cm. So DC is equal to 12 cm, AD is equal to 12 cm. So AC square is equal to 12 square plus 12 square. 144 plus 144. 288. Square root of 288. 2 into 144. 144 has a square root, it is equal to 12 square root of 2. So square root of 288 is equal to 12 square root of 2. So AC is equal to 12 square root of 2. AC is equal to 12 square root of 2 cm. So DC is equal to 12 cm and AC is equal to 12 square root of 2 cm. 21st problem. Q tan A is equal to P. We have to find the value of P sin A minus Q cos A upon P sin A plus Q cos A. Now tan A is equal to P upon Q. Tan A is equal to P upon Q. Let us make use of this tan A here. So tan A is equal to sin A upon cos A. So let us divide all these numbers by cos A. So P sin A upon cos A minus Q cos A upon cos A divided by P sin A upon cos A. P sin A upon cos A plus Q cos A upon cos A. Now P sin A upon cos A. Tan A is equal to P upon Q, therefore sin A upon cos A is equal to P upon Q. So P into P upon Q. P into P upon Q minus cos A goes off. Q upon sin A upon cos A is equal to P upon Q. So P into P upon Q. P into P upon Q plus cos A goes off Q. This is P squared upon Q minus Q divided by P squared upon Q plus Q. Now here Q is the LCM. Q divided by Q is equal to 1, 1 into P squared. Minus q divided by 1 is equal to q, q into q is equal to q square upon q is the LCM here, q divided by q is equal to 1, 1 into p squared is equal to p squared plus q divided by 1 is equal to q, q into q is equal to q squared. P squared minus q squared upon q divided by p squared plus q squared upon q. This qq goes off. What remains is p squared minus q squared upon p squared plus q squared. Hope you understood this part. P squared minus q squared upon q. P squared minus q squared upon q divided by p squared plus q squared upon q. Divided by p squared plus q squared upon q. This is equal to p squared minus q squared upon q multiplied by reciprocal of this. Q upon p squared plus q squared. So qq goes off. P squared minus q squared upon p squared plus q squared remains. So this is the answer.